the commentators pop in.
Best commentators
the game.
Are back, guys. I can actually commentate this game. Ooh, the wolf game and watch. I mean,
see, Zetterburns going in for these good land attacks.
I mean, I feel like, Wolf is probably slightly more combos, but I don't know. Like, I feel like the tier list doesn't really matter here.
You know what I like? If you look at the stream,
oh my god.
The TO was doing this before us.
That's pretty good.
If you look at the stream, you see the TO is managing the stream for us. You see next to Ranger, there's just a Ganondorf picture when he's playing the Wolf.
I like the stream overlay picture right now.
You know there's four Captain Falcons there?
No, yeah, I can see it's like outline right there. Alright.
It looks like they're going to Dreamland.
Straight to Dreamland.
Oh, whoa.
Oh my god.
I didn't realize Puff was here.
All right, we got that. Oh,
why does
this, God?
Wait, why can't I change the thing to that? Like, man, Theo's setup sucks.
I hope he watches these back.
He better.
Yeah, that early game rest though. Holy my! Patrick plays
sad,
melee Peach, so Peach Jigglypuff, same character.
First time in bracket, I got rested twice at the start of the second game by Patrick. It made me sad.
Yeah, I think in the end, I'm glad I have to fight the Ganon next.
It's not a Ganon. It's like hell. Yeah, I know.
What? Okay, back to the commentation.
You didn't understand that I was saying he doesn't only play Ganon. We might pull out like Captain Falcon and body you.
Yeah, I'm kind of scared of that. I can take him.
I'm liking these shines coming out.
Yeah. I like Wolf's shine angle.
Unfortunately, Wolf. I don't know, is Wolf at a disadvantage in this matchup? Because Fox gets an advantage because up air, right? In the matchup against Jigglypuff. And Wolf doesn't have that.
Yeah, I have no idea what this matchup is.
I feel like Jigglypuff has a slight advantage because that.
Alright. FD Green Hill Zone ban.
Ooh, damn it. I don't know if that's the best counter. Bigger hitbox. Does he not have Ganon on his build?
Yeah, where's the Ganon icon? There it is.
Yeah, but that's not even the one
he
he's using.
He doesn't have Pig Ganon, so...
His Teo's a scrub.
Pretty much.
Look, it didn't even change it.
Yeah, wait, what? Anyway. Really, I feel like this matchup could go either way. It just depends on if Ganon can land those forward airs.
Or up airs.
Any airs.
Basically, if he hits them at all.
Yeah.
I mean, even Jab will do those things. Dragon Ball Z up in here.
This song, though, it's a good Mario Galaxy song. Space Junk or something like that it's called?
The song Space Junk.
Alright, bud. What is that? What's with the fairy wings? I don't know if I've seen that.
Jigglypuff's a fairy type.
Is Jigglypuff a fairy type?
No, Jigglypuff's a normal, I'm pretty sure. just normal.
I think Clefable's fairy, but I don't know about Jigglypuff.
That's Clefable before Clefable was invented.
I think Clefable is normal fairy.
Yeah.
What type would Ganon be? He'd probably be dark and fighting. Does that sound accurate?
I'd agree with that, dark fighting.
Yeah, definitely dark, because he's got the purple, like, smoke. Well, if we're talking about type advantage here, clearly Jigglypuff. If Jigglypuff is fairy, that's times four effective.
What is this commentary going to be?
Ganon is a dark fighting type, and if Jigglypuff uses, like, what's the fairy move that hits? Not Moon Blast, that's the special attack. Do you know what the physical attack one's called?
No. Got no idea. Play a lot of Pokemon.
I don't know, let's just say Moon Blast. I don't know if Jigglypuff's a special attacker, but like if Jigglypuff uses Moon Blast, like that's times four effective.
Wait a minute, aren't they? Isn't Ganon super effective in fighting type moves against Jigglypuff? That's why it matters if he hits the four of those, right?
Exactly, yeah. He has to use the contact moves. Because Jigglypuff is Oh my gosh. Yeah, but I mean, the gist of it is, Ganon, like Moon Blast, and he's gone. Like, fighting is only times two, so Ganon Moon Blast, if he gets Moon Blasted, like, he's gone.
Alright,
that's the set.
Especially if the game club's used.